McLaughlin, that goes for that second national win here in the Houston short track.
1983 Kendall Pro Series.
Hey, Bodie.
Semi number one, they bring the bikes out of the tunnel. Rider number 53 is Tim Burton. Number 18, the fastest qualifier of the day, and a real shocker, Terry Pruby. A real shock when he didn't go to the main. It looked like Pruby owned this racetrack earlier this afternoon, but had his problems in his heat race. So number 18, Terry Pruby, has got to move up into the main event by going through the semi. And only one rider out of the semi goes to the main event. Rider number 22, Keith Bay, 53 on Honda, Space Center Honda, Northwest Honda. And Pace Golf and Cycle for a weekend of exciting motorcycle racing at the Houston Astrodome. Honda 250 custom motorcycle. Pick up your copy of the souvenir program for the details. They're on sale now throughout the stadium. Stop by one of the contingency stands. Pick it up. And don't forget your...
Fastest qualifier.
Into the second semi lineup. This is the KIKK semis. And once again, we point out to you that only one rider will go to the main event through the heat races. The first two finishers transfer directly to the main. Positions 3 through 6 went into the semis. And out of the semis, only the winner to the main event. And once more, 2 through 6 now go to the last chance qualifier. So if you finished in 2nd through 6, you have one more chance to make that main event. When she rolls down the last chance time, I'll tell you what, it's getting to be slim or none. It's tough. Rider out in the infield area, he's riding away on that beautiful new Honda that we're going to give away tonight. Pick yourself up a program for contingency area, and you'll see the details. It's easy to do. Just write your name on a line, give us your address and phone number, a little bit of information. Rip that piece out of the program, drop it in one of the drop boxes located in the... Also, Indy's Hard Plug says hello. They'll be bringing us the fastest qualifier tomorrow. We do appreciate ND's Spark Plugs. And all of our sponsors, Budweiser, Carlisle Tire, California, out of Yamaha, riding number 17. He's a littlest rider on the circuit, but he knows how to get the power to the ground with his Yamaha, Jimbo Felice. Number 65W, coming out of Lake Stevens, Washington, riding a Honda, a rookie expert, Randy Green. Another former winner of the Houston Astrodome event, rider number 16 from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, riding a Kawasaki, Ronnie Jones. A TT winner in the Houston Astrodome is number 13 from Auburn, Washington, riding a Honda, Mickey Fay. Rider number 77, Burnsville, Minnesota, riding a Yamaha is Peter Hook. Rider number 81, Manteca, California, on a Yamaha, Billy Scott. A former Grand National Champion from Hartland, Michigan, riding a Harley Davidson, number 6, say hello to Randy Goss. The reigning Grand National Champion from Seaside, California, on a Tex Pool tuned Harley Davidson, Ricky Graham. Riding a Kawasaki, coming out of Lubbock, Texas, rider number 67, a two-time mile winner last year, Bubba Shelberg. Oh, you can do better than that. Now, Bubba's the only Texan in the crowd. Let's hear it for the Texan, Bubba Shelberg. From Flint, Michigan, on a Harley Davidson, rider number 11 is Scott Parker. From Euless, Texas, rider number 18, Terry Poovy on a Honda. Well, call me a liar. I said there was only one Texan. There are two. Poovy, let's make more noise for Poovy, too. Let's hear it for Terry Poovy. Alex Jorgensen is number 44 from Stockton, California, riding a Can-Am. At number 12, he did it by way of the last chance qualifier from Lansing, Michigan, riding a Honda, Ted Poovy.
waiting on Larry Myers to get down here, but let's come on, take the roof off this place for Terry Cody.
I can't believe it. I just love it.
I love it.
You did do it.
Super, super, super. Congratulations, Randy. We're tremendous pride. Ladies and gentlemen, race fans, that was your short track. Now here's Larry Myers. Tell you a bit about tomorrow's TT.
Hey, we've got it coming, and the action tomorrow night is going to be every bit as exciting as we've seen here tonight in the short track, so we hope you all come back. Dynamite action in that TT track. Want to be sure, stars, for the finest race, the finest short track race you've ever seen in the Houston Astrodome. Okay, let's hear it. Thanks for going. TT tomorrow night. Drive safe on the way home, won't you?
Motorcycle that can turn 65 cubic inches into an incredible amount of horsepower. The Honda V65 Magna. It's about to become the world's fastest production motorcycle.